Insulin lowers the amount of sugar in the blood. People with diabetes often need to take insulin injections. In this video, you will learn how to give yourself an insulin injection in two ways. You can use a vial and syringe with a needle, or use an insulin pen and pen needle. Let's first learn how to inject insulin with a vial and syringe. Start by gathering your supplies. You will need the following: vial of insulin, syringe with needle, alcohol pad, Band-Aid, optional, sharps container to throw away used needles and syringes. Remember to never reuse or share insulin pen needles or syringes. Always throw them away after each use. Step 1. Wash your hands with soap and water. Step 2. If you are taking cloudy insulin, gently roll the vial in between your hands until it is evenly mixed. Next, remove the cap and wipe the top of the vial with an alcohol pad. Make sure to write down the date on the bottle of when you first opened it, because it is only good for 28 days. Step 3. Expose the needle by twisting off the cap. Remove the plunger cap by pulling it straight off. Pull the plunger down to draw air into the syringe equal to the amount of insulin you need. Step 4. Push the needle through the top of the rubber stopper straight into the vial. Step 5. Leave the needle in the insulin vial and turn the vial and syringe upside down. Pull the plunger down slowly and line up to the bottom of the plunger. Look for air bubbles. Air bubbles in the syringe means you will get less insulin. If you have air bubbles, push the insulin back into the vial and start from step 3. Check your syringe to make sure you have the correct amount of insulin. Pull the syringe and needle out of the vial. Step 6. Clean your skin with an alcohol pad and allow alcohol to dry completely. Step 7. Pick up the syringe and hold it like a pencil. Do not let the needle touch anything. Quickly push the needle straight into the skin at a 90-degree angle. Push the plunger to inject the insulin and hold it for 10 seconds before pulling the needle out. Step 8. Throw away the needle in a sharps container. Once your sharps container is full, seal the cap with tape. Properly dispose of the container or take it to a local pharmacy for disposal. Now, you will learn how to inject insulin using an insulin pen and pen needle. Start by gathering your supplies. You will need the following: insulin pen, pen needle, alcohol pad, Band-Aid, optional, sharps container to throw away used needles and syringes. Remember to never reuse or share insulin pen needles. Always throw them away after each use. Step 1. Wash your hands with soap and water and gather supplies. Step 2. Remove the pen cover and wipe the top with alcohol pad. Step 3. Pull the paper seal off the pen needle and screw the pen needle onto the insulin pen. Carefully remove the clear outer needle cover and inner needle cover to expose the needle. Step 4. Check the flow of insulin by dialing up to 2 units and pressing down on the back of the pen until the dial returns to 0. Repeat until insulin drops or a stream of insulin appears. Step 5. Turn the dial to the insulin dose given to you by your provider. Double-check the dose window to make sure you have selected the proper dose. Step 6. Clean the skin with an alcohol pad and allow alcohol to dry completely. Step 7. Pick up the insulin pen and quickly push the needle straight into the skin at a 90-degree angle. Use your thumb or index finger to press down on the dose knob until it goes back to 0. Hold the needle in place for 10 seconds to prevent leaking and pull the needle out. Step 8. Recap the insulin pen needle with outer cover and unscrew pen needle off pen. Throw away the needle in a sharps container. Once your sharps container is full, seal the cap with tape. Properly dispose of the container or take it to a local pharmacy for disposal. Talk with your diabetes care provider if you have any questions about how to inject insulin.